In this video, we're going to show you how to compare monthly sales while displaying the percentage change from the previous month. In this example, we're going to create a bar chart, adding month year as a dimension. As a measure, open the expression editor to add the following expression. Let's break it down. The dual function allows us to display the formatted text while still keeping the correct numerical value for sorting and calculations. The round function rounds values for a cleaner display. The above function fetches the previous month's sales. When done, click Apply. Now, navigate to the appearance settings of the bar chart and toggle Value Labels to on. Now let's adjust the measure number formatting by selecting the option Measure Expression. In this way, Qlik will display the result of the expression. In this case, both the sales amount and the percentage difference. Optionally, you can change the bar orientation to get a better view of the data. And that's it! With just one simple expression and value labels, you can enhance your bar chart with meaningful insights. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.